Hey, Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Thanks for tuning in. And today I want to talk about a study that has just been presented in Seattle, Washington at a meeting of the Sleep Society. Professional Society for Sleep has a meeting where the various researchers in the world of sleep come and present papers. And this paper was literally just presented. And what it's looking at is the connection between sleep and eating, but not in the way everybody thinks. We already know that people who don't sleep properly, have abnormal sleep patterns, tend to eat more. You can see that from data on shift workers. So that's not new, but what is known, or new rather, is this study. And this study looked at 97 people. And what it was looking at is when they changed their circadian rhythm. So they went to sleep earlier than they normally go to sleep. What happened to their food consumption at that point? In other words, does sleeping more than usual also have an effect on your caloric intake? So just so you understand the purpose of sleep, sleep is an important physiological thing that every human has to do. It has lots of different health benefits, but one of the important ways that the body gets ready for sleep is release of a hormone called melatonin. Melatonin comes from the gland inside the brain, and the reduction in light connected to sunset and evening is what triggers the release of melatonin, and that hormone melatonin will then cause the body to become tired and eventually go to sleep. There is a natural release of melatonin 2 hours before the normal sleep time for most people. So if you go to bed at 10, the melatonin will start being released at about 8 o'clock. So in this study, they looked at what happened if instead of going to bed at 10, you went to sleep earlier and you therefore threw off that circadian rhythm, that melatonin release. And what they found is by doing food diaries afterwards, people were eating 369 calories per day more if they had a change in their normal circadian rhythm. So my take on this is that we have slept sleep. We go to sleep at a certain time. We wake up at a certain time. In the same way as you shouldn't cut it short and go to sleep later, and that will have bad health effects, including a tendency to eat more. What this fascinating research is also suggesting is that if you go to sleep earlier than you normally go to sleep, that will in some way affect the appetite and increase your caloric intake, and that may eventually lead to weight gain and metabolic syndrome, blood cholesterol, etc. Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minutes. Thanks for tuning in.